Ni hao, my Anthronaut. I'm Mark Thomas, your traveling anthropologist. Please subscribe now to capture our future updates. Welcome to our ending episode in this China-Philippines series. In our previous show, we got better acquainted with the Filipino people. Now we'll see both countries playing the China Gambit. But first, we have breaking news. How many unique positions are possible in the game of international chess? Check back with me at the end of this video for your answer. We love to play games, and it may be your first move to interact with other cultures while making new mates along the way. And one of the most popular board games to achieve this goal is with international chess. In an earlier piece, we learned that chess was born in India back in the 6th century. Please refer to that episode for even more details. This royal game then travels through the world's countries, including China. Here, they also play with its close cousin known as Chinese chess, or Xiangqi, which has been making the round since 204 BC. In addition, when you go to China, you will see the game of Go, which debuted in 548 BC. So, relatively speaking, chess, which arrives in the Chinese households around the 19th century, is just a baby here. But it's growing quickly, and China is promoting some of the strongest chess players on the planet, including four-time woman world's chess queen, Hu Yifan, and super grandmaster Ding Liren, who is making a name for himself across the board. Ding became a grandmaster in 2009, and as a three-time national champion, is China's highest-ranked chess player. He now positions himself as a serious contender to unseat Norway's Magnus Carlsen as world chess king. However, there is another three-time national chess champion from the Philippines who poses a problem for Ding's crown quest. His name is Wesley So, who begins as a chess prodigy and has only grown stronger throughout the years. With both Filipino and Chinese ancestry, he is the embodiment of our series. In order to accelerate his growth as a player, Wesley moves to the United States of America, but his home country still proudly tracks his career wins. The Philippines has a strong chess culture, which is prominently displayed inside their beautiful Rizal Park, nearby their National Museum of Anthropology. In this garden, you may see many Filipino and visiting chess players competing against each other while they hone their tactics and develop new friendships. When you make your way to Manila, put this park high on your tour. Who knows, you might even learn a thing or more and simultaneously have a great time. Now, back to our breaking news. Before, we asked, how many unique positions are possible in the game of international chess? According to information scientist Claude Shannon, there are around 10 to the 100th power patterns, which is more than all the atoms in our known universe. So, that should keep you very busy.
If you enjoyed our game, then please like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, and then learn even more chess strategy at my page, anthronauts.com. In our next opening episode, we'll say bom dia to Brazil. Xie xie, salamat po, and see you next time. I'm Mark Thomas for Anthronauts.